guitar. He said it was brand new. I think I'm the first one to play it, so I promised him I wouldn't smash it. This song is called 40 Songs. It's a brand new song, and it was written for a specific purpose. This last year, I worked on a project with a friend of mine called the Birdsong Project, and it was a project to raise money to preserve and protect bird habitats around the world. My friend is a music producer for movies, and we've done a lot of work over the years, and he woke up one morning during the pandemic and heard birds singing out his window, and I guess maybe read something in the paper and decided, we've got to raise money to save the birds. And he asked me to both write a piece, and he also asked me to be a part of the production team in inviting different people to contribute. And it's a massive project. We invited almost 200 different musicians to write songs specifically for this project. You can see it on Instagram as Birdsong Project. And we got poets and writers and artists involved. It's a 20 LP set that is going to go for like $2,000 or something like that, and hopefully raise a lot of money. All the money is going to this organization called the Audubon Society, which is an ecological preservation society already that deals with birds. And they're dropping four LPs every month. They dropped the first four last month, and I guess the next four will come soon. So you can hear it streaming. You don't have to buy the 20 LP set. But every side of the LP has a poet reading a specially written poem, and the LP liner notes have texts by a bunch of like really well-known writers, and some wonderful artists did the cover art. And I was trying to figure out what to do myself, and a good friend of mine, a poet from San Francisco called Michael McClure, who was kind of in the group of Allen Ginsberg and Jack Kerouac and Gregory Corso and William Burroughs, he passed away about a year and a half, 2 years ago. And I started working on this from a lyric of his called, the lyric 40 Songs is his. It's in his final posthumously published book. And you know, it had these kind of heavy lyrics, I'll be stepping in the boat before too long, and I thought it kind of was Michael looking back on his, or looking in advance of his upcoming death, you know, and kind of morbid. But I found out later that wasn't true. But I also thought that 40 songs was kind of, you know, that's what we'll lose if the birds around the world die. You know, among other things, we'll lose the bird song. And bird songs have inspired musicians down through the ages. And it was a really wonderful project to be part of. So this is 40 Songs. Standing on the river of night with 40 songs. Here's the river of night with 40 songs. Standing on the river of night with 40 songs. I'll be stepping in the boat before too long. These songs, white hair hanging in my beard like moss, stepping in the river of night with 40 songs. Here's the river of night with 40 songs, standing on the river of night with 40 songs. Be stepping in the boat before too long. Stepping in the boat with all these songs. Stepping in the boat. Everything I see is movies in a dream. Look at bubbles flowing around the rocks in the stream. Everything I see is movies in a dream. Look at bubbles flowing around the rocks. I'll be stepping in the boat before too long.